get something for Bob for watching the animals, but no siree. I'll just make her some of that stuff she likes.
Besides, Bob would never thank you for any of this fancy.
Next week.
I can afford to party.
What are you doing, fucker?
Brother,
oh,
my
yeah, that's right.
We gotta call the sheriff.
Oh!
Oh, gosh, damn. You!
bitch! Holy fuck!
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
Hey,
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit, again. But head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously.
Mm-hmm.